Hello, my name is Annie, and today we're going to do a video about how to braid a doll's hair. Okay, here we go. First, we make sure it's straight. I added some color, and so it's kind of pretty. Make sure it's straight. Curl it a little. Can't really see, but okay. And then I like to make these two things because they look adorable. So we curl them before we do anything. Okay, see, it's curled, so now okay, so I'm done. Now I'm gonna make sure it's nice and up. If you want, you can put it a little down, but I like it nice and up. And then it's gonna be a beautiful ponytail. Okay, so yes. Okay, so we brush it nice and good. Okay, so here's the rubber band I'm gonna tie it with. Almost done. Almost there, just 1 second. Okay. Make sure you open it wide so it shows all the hair. I would put a big bow, but I only have a pink one which won't match it really. So I open it wide. I usually do fishtail upside down. I don't know why. It's kind of weird. You won't really see it when I'm done. Until I'm done. That's the fishtail, but upside down. Okay. It's not gonna be good, not really. But I'm trying so it can be kind of curly. As you can see, I'm doing it upside down because I don't know how to do it up. So it looks like this. It's really pretty after. And then I'm gonna use something to tie it, I think. Or I'm just gonna leave it. Now, I have to do this. They're almost curly. And this is how you do a hair tutorial. It looks really pretty. Let me give you a closer look. It looks really pretty, like it's going to a party. I like it. And here,